What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Colin here. Want to welcome you guys back to some more Watch Dogs 2. Now we are going over yonder.
Hey, see anything? Good to see you, Retro. You know the whole DedSec community is with you on this. Everybody likes Horatio.
I'm sure he'd appreciate it. What's the story here?
I hacked into the security cam and rolled it back a few hours. You can see the Tezcas loading crates onto the boat. There's a ton of guys with guns.
I like a challenge. Thanks for the heads up.
Good luck, Retro.
Wah! I love the backflip. It's so badass. All right. So. Oh, I thought there was an opening right here. Damn it! Let's see if I can get anywhere else. Just gonna take a dip in my really expensive clothes. Damn! I'm just gonna swim around the whole damn thing. Seriously, how long is this thing? I should have just went up the damn ladder. That was at the front of the boat. No! I wanted to take a swim. Oh, are you serious? Son of a bitch. Oh, man, I had no idea I was going to do that. Now I got to swim all the way back. Oh, ain't that some shit? God damn it. Oh, man, that sucks. That sucks so freaking hardcore. Yeah, I'm gonna hop on the boat to take it around the damn corner. Thank you. Yeah. Should have just gone up that. Hey, how's it going? Good? Although I have heard, from what I read now, that once the new patch comes out for Watch Dogs 2, you will be able to pick up a enemy's gun and take it to the... What is that thing? That 3D printout machine? And store it in there.
They won't like that. Three more of them.
All right, we got one up top.
Hey, we got an intruder! Follow! Take him down! Us. Protect the merchandise!
Hello.
Hey, listen, you're breaking up. Hello?
Jesus, man, how many bullets did that guy take? Oh, look out behind you. Nope. I see you. Oh god, oh god, look out.
Shit destroyed. Down to two.
Oh man. Alright, I suppose I should pick up a better gun than my little silencer. But I love my silencer so much. Woo! Yo. Thank you. Haha. Boom.
Like that. Three more though.
The hell? Did he kill himself by his own grenade? Ha! Huh, you're an idiot. Nope, not today.
Destroyed. Down to two.
Okay.
That takes care of that one. One more to go. Time to boogie.
Entire cocaine shipment destroyed.
The Tusk is nowhere serious now. Better get out of there.
Let's bounce. That's right. Vanished, bitches. Whoops.
Alright, the Teskas in that video, the ones grabbed Horatio and killed him, they're next.
The main guy is Pablo the Skinner. He's hidden away somewhere.
The other ones are Luis Trevino, Tina Huerta, and Jorge Gutierrez.
They're meeting in the dry canals to figure out what to do about DedSec.
Good. Let's get them.
Okay, where's my map? Where the hell am I? Alright guys, we're gonna take a little side trip here. I wanna go to Alcatraz real quick. At least I think I'm going the right way. Let me just make sure again. Nope, turn this way. Cool. Oh, damn, this is an excellent area to pick off people for money. Oh, cool. We get to go in here. That is so awesome. So cool. I would love to go here. Do I need to go up one more level to where this hack thing is? So I'm curious about that. Is it in here? Or is it all the way up here? Aha! Hello. Another beautiful view. Man, I really like San Francisco a lot. I really want to go there. Okay, there's a thing right there, right below me, so let's go to that real quick. Wah! Badass. You want me to use the hopper? Okay. We can do this. Got it. Okay, I think we got everything that needed to be hacked. Woo! Awesome. Love it. Absolutely love it. Okay, and while we're here, oops, sorry, hit the desk.
Finalmente, se puso a jugar con Quique. Todos tienen opiniones. Pero ¿sabes a quién no le dicen nada?
Thank you.
Can't be me. I get seasick. You're gonna have to fill in for me.
I told you. I think he knows. Disculpa me.
Oh, he had a nice chunk of money on him. Okay, where is the... down here? Oh dear. I can't get out. Oh shit. There we go. Hell yeah, we're gonna buy some Alcatraz stuff. What do we got hat-wise? Burn girl. Do that one. And that one. Okay. Thank you, sir. Appreciate it. All right, where's my boat? Damn, none of them had money on them. Thank you.
Know what I heard's a good recipe?
All right.
A friend made it for all of us.
That was some pretty good pickings. Another really good view. Love it. Love it. Alright. We did that. That was awesome. I've been wanting to go to Alcatraz since I started playing the game. Alright, where the hell are we going? Oops. A little too close to shore there. Hit something. One of these days I want to own my own boat. I love being out on the water. Going up! And off we go. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. My bad. There we go. That's what I meant to do. Watch out, coming through. Whoops! That guy just stood there and a whole bunch of poles fell on him. That's hilarious. Who the hell's shooting? Why is everyone going crazy?
Duck down! Bama can't hide forever. We gonna chop his blunt ass.
I don't have a clue what's going on. I don't know why everyone's going crazy right now.
Good to see you, Retro. All of DedSec is proud of how you're fighting for Horatio.
Thanks. What's going down?
I've been listening in on their phone calls. Trevino is there already. The other two are on their way.
That's all I need to know. You get yourself someplace safe.
Good luck, man.
Don't worry. We got this. This will be a freaking cakewalk.
Out.
Suspect's appearance was noted. Stay on the receive.
Okay, we got one down. Okay, guys, as of right now, I don't know what the hell's going on. My sound just went freaking crazy. Okay, I guess my sound went back to normal now. I don't know what that was all about, but when I went out of this mode and went back into regular, it went back to normal. Later. Damn, this shit's crazy! Hey, how's it going? Damn, I'm taking out the whole force.
Suspect sighted.
What? Oh, hello.
We see the suspect and are in pursuit.
Money. That's right, bitch. I'll take out your kneecaps. Where is this asshole?
We need a chopper out here.
Any units grab a visual. He's ducked out of sight.
Criminal SUV has been dispatched after the suspect.
We got our eyes peeled. We'll find him.
I Oh, shit. He's over here? God damn it. Taking a dip. I got the other two down. There we go. Hi. Nice restaurant. Where is he? Or she, whichever. Oh, shit. Oh, I can't go. Nope, 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 nope. Back out, back out, back out. Oops, sorry. Oops.
That asshat Gutierrez is taken care of.
Gutierrez, Trevino, a small measure of justice for Horatio.
Get out of there. That bastard Pablo is next.
All right. Time for the ringleader.
Pablo the Skinner. I've tracked him to the dogfights in Oakland Chinatown.
We got a DedSec member out there casing the joint for you.
Let's get this guy, Marcus.
Holy shit! Okay, stop that. No, no. There we go. We're good. I just didn't want to have that gun hanging out because, knowing my luck, I had to get myself into a police chase again. Bye-bye. Oh, that sucks. Excuse me, I need this.
Hey!
Oh, really? Woo! Sorry. Oh!
You're gonna kill somebody!
Hey.
Retro.
What's the deal here?
Dogfights go down in that building there. Used to be an indoor swimming place or something. They only admit members, though.
Any way I can slip in?
Pretty sure you can go through that restaurant. Good luck, man. Anything any of us can do to help?
Thanks. We need a low profile here. I'll head in alone.
Well, douchebag needs to die. Because I'm totally against dogfights. That's such frickin' cruelty. Bullshit. Alright, let's go.
Bring a ton of Teskas up here to see what went down.
The dogfights are super noisy. Just lock anybody out if you can. You should be okay.
All right, asshole. The hell? Why couldn't I hit that oh, they were behind something, I guess. We good? Okay, let's go. Hopefully the dogs don't get out and attack me, though, because I just thought of that.
Thank you.
Let's do this.
No.
Los halcones fuera de puta madre.
Hello. Alright, come on, asshole. Oh, shit! Go!
What do you need, man?
No, he's not. Yes. All right, asshole. Time to go down.
Hola? Hello? Puta madre.
That's for Horatio, bitch.
Well done, Marcus.
Better get out of there as quickly as you can, Marcus.
You good? Ah, damn. Well. I wasn't gonna shoot him. He's out and about and he's free! Run, puppy, run!
Marcus, you gotta get out of there. We're monitoring the Tezcas. You're in trouble.
The whole gang is converging on you. The place will be swarming with Tezcas.
Oh, goody. Whoa! Up. Ah!
Get down. I got more.
Ah. Time to biz out. I'm outy bowdy. Yeah. Fuck you, bitches. You didn't really block anything, but all right. Damn! I am not losing these people at all.
This is as far as they go.
Holy shit, come on. Watch out, lady. Yeah! That's right. I knew once I went in here they couldn't follow me. Woo! Oh! Doesn't matter. I got out.
Got him on, man.
I didn't get there quick enough, brother.
Shit, man. Tisca's gonna come after any one of us, dude. Me, you, Josh, anybody.
They went after Horatio. And he refused to give us up.
I'll be along in a bit, man.
Ray, my man.
Marcus, you guys have been kicking ass up and down this city, man. Woo.
I'm not one for mushy shit, but...
I appreciate it, really.
I'm hanging out on the coast. Come meet me when you're ready for the biggest job yet, baby.
Harbor authorities chased yet another unlicensed craft back into international waters. So far, there are no details on where the craft originated from. Incidents of illegal vessels venturing into U.S. waters has been increasing. Speculation is that corporate spies are attempting to target the secrets of tech companies concentrated in Silicon Valley.
Okay, let's see. How many research points do I got now? Ooh, 25. I'm not going to level up right now. I will level up the next time we play. I'm pretty sure that was the end of the mission, and we'll come back when we start the next one. Just want to make 100% sure, though. Eye for an eye, complete. Okay. That means the next operation, our main thing, is that one. Hack the world. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that is a wrap on this video. Do me a favor, guys, smash that like button for me. If you guys like what I'm doing here, please become a subscriber. If you guys want to follow me on any of my social media sites, links will be in the description down below. My name's Colin, a.k.a. Mr. Callan, a.k.a. Mr. Kawa. Want to thank you guys for watching today. And tune in next time, guys, for some more content. All right, guys? I'll see you guys later. Take care of yourselves.